Hey guys, this is a Toronto walking video. We're going through Liberty Village and taking a walk through downtown, ending up at University in Dundas. This was filmed March 7th, 2021 at around 4:30 p.m. 3.96 kilometer walk, and it is the day before Toronto gets to open up a little bit. We'll see how long that lasts. Hopefully we don't get locked down again, but we will see. Thanks for watching. Currently, we're walking through the Liberty Village area. Neighborhood just west of the downtown core in Toronto. Tomorrow, March 8th, Toronto's gonna be opening up. They're going into the gray zone. Not everything's gonna open, obviously, but some indoor shopping will be allowed with restrictions. We'll see how long this lasts before they lock us down again.
Thank you. And you can see there's a
dog park here, off-leash dog park area.
We've had it pretty lucky so far in Toronto. The winter's been really mild. There have been some days where it got cold, but it seems like every winter we get less and less snow. Of course, every year when the winter approaches, you have all these experts saying it's going to be the worst winter ever, but it's never that case. You know what? Let's walk on the other side where there's some sunlight. It's a beautiful day out today, at least. Not very cold. It's about 0 degrees to 1 degree, I think. Normally a day like this, you'd see a lot of people out walking around, but unfortunately with COVID, that's just not gonna happen, which is a good thing. Hopefully when they open up, people still wear masks when they're close to one another, keep their distance, and we won't get locked down again, hopefully.
did. We walked by it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't read that because I'm blind, but I'm...
Thank you.
funny story. Like, if I can make my life happen.
Man, they've been digging up this street for over a year now. This is a pretty desolate street. I think these are all office buildings though, so. With it being a weekend and with Corona, a lot of people working from home, I guess it makes sense that there's nobody around. I wonder if working has actually been changed forever though. Now that the technology's here, everyone can work from home. I wonder if people will actually start going back to buildings or if they'll just make a request to work from home, and if they can get the work done, I don't see why they would deny them that. They might actually be even more productive. Go check out through this little courtyard here. So that'll be university there. A southbound view on university.